Republicans may have to find something else to criticize me for. Now that inflation is coming down, maybe they'll decide to impeach me because it's coming down. I don't know. I love that one. Oh, anyway, it's another story.